Roger. Over.
Yeah, it's quiet. Too quiet. Scary. Out.
Who's there?
Take it easy, huh?
Come on out of there. Hold it.
What are you guys doing out in the woods?
We're replacements for dog company. Just took a shortcut.
What's your names and serial numbers?
Joe Winston, 311-56628.
Marvin Kadensky, 545-72369. What's the sweat?
Didn't they tell you guys to stay on the road?
That was a couple extra miles. Just took a shortcut.
You jerks want to stay alive. You better keep out of these woods. The Krauts have been infiltrating all through here. A dog company's about a half mile...
Danke, jerk.
Noch nicht.
But, yes.
Who killed your friends?
No? Then put down your weapons and come out where I can see you.
All right, we're coming out right now.
Pretty good English for a Kraut. What, do they got special schools for you guys? I suppose you know who won the World Series and all
that.
You're
not gonna fool anybody with that routine. Let's go.
Wait a minute. You mean you're not a... I thought... That
get him up on your head.
Look, I thought you were an infiltrator. That's why I shot at you. We were just jumped by a bunch of Germans in GI uniforms. I thought you were with them.
Yeah, I know all about it.
It's the truth. I'm not a German. I'm with Able Company, Weapons Platoon. The name's Driscoll, Carl Driscoll. 363-27448. I'm from Cleveland, for Pete's sake.
Just move out.
Well, you listen to me. Look, if you're not a Kraut...
Yeah, I'll listen to you, G2. Now, get that belt off you and move out.
Drop that gun.
Through the woods when we got hit. I think he was one of them.
I didn't shoot anybody. I got separated from my squad. I was trying to get back to them when this guy almost picked me off.
He's lying.
He could be. But on the other hand, so could you. Look, I got a patrol laying dead out there, shot by people claiming to be something they're not. Now, I don't know which of you is telling me the truth, or if you're both bloody liars.
There's one way to find out. Take us back to our lines.
I intend to do that. But you understand this. As far as I'm concerned, you're both Jerrys. And I'm not a bit shy about shooting you in the back. Now, you lose your gear.
How do we know you're not a crowd yourself?
You don't. Get
I'm glad to see you guys.
Get him up. He's over there.
Hey, what's going on around here?
Ask him.
I suppose you're a Yank, too, like these two fellas.
He thinks we're both German infiltrators.
And he's right about one of us.
Hey, look, I don't know these guys, and I'm no kraut. My name's Dick Johnson. Look at my dog tags. Okay, so I speak a little German. That don't prove nothing. A lot of guys can do the same thing. Look, I don't know who was shooting at me.
Hey, English.
Hold out your hands.
Huh?
Hold out your hands. Both of them. Those handcuffs, the dirt. They belong to you, don't they?
All right, I was in a little trouble and they were bringing me in when we got hit. Your name's not Johnson either. This fella is missing his tags. All right. My name's Roberts, Marty Roberts. My dog tags are in my pocket. Look, I got drunk last night in a village a couple miles down. I got in a fight and hit a sergeant. They turned me over to those guys. When we got hit, I saw that they were dead, and I figured I'd take off, get back to my own unit, and no one would be the wiser. Hey, you can't blame me for not wanting to get court-martialed, can you, huh? I mean, that's the truth, so help me.
Why'd you switch the tags?
Well, I...
Never mind, I don't believe you anyway. If you are Yanks, which I doubt, you got nothing to lose by coming back as my prisoners. Besides, you got no choice.
Look out!
What'd you do that for?
If I don't have it, you won't jump me for it. Here. Look, I don't trust you any more than I do them. Only with your leg, I figure you'll be a lot easier to handle. Now get going. That way.
Wait a minute. The lines are more over this way.
What lines?
The American lines. We moved up 2 days ago.
He's gonna walk us right into the Germans. That's just great.
Yeah, you'd really hate that, wouldn't you?
Get going.
Betting the German is.
Now tell me.
The guy with the gun. How much further we gotta go?
We should have been back at our lines before this.
He's been walking us around in circles. What are you looking for, one of your crowd patrols?
I'll give you one thing. You're all putting on a good act.
What's your name?
Kirby. What outfit are you with?
Why, don't you trust me?
That's pretty funny coming from you two guys.
Oh, yeah, it's a riot, Mr. Innocent.
Come on. We gotta get going. Come on. See you, so don't get cute.
You think what I'm thinking?
I doubt it.
Look, it's gonna be dark soon. We got a chance of getting away if we work together.
Forget it. I'm not helping any German escape.
Yeah, well, how do you know he's what he says he is?
Oh, he's alive, all right.
Look, I don't care if you're all krauts. All I want is out now. How about it?
No deal.
Why not?
A couple of good reasons. I don't trust him or you either.
I got a rim just... Get up on your feet! Get up!
Now, what's going on?
They couldn't agree on which way to cut your throat.
Okay, Kirby. Now I know where you stand.
Good. Because you try that again, I'll bust your head.
Get going.
Watching you three in daylight. Right. Let's move out and keep it low. Here. Like that. How's your leg?
Somebody's out there. If you move, I'll kill you.
Give us a hand, will you?
Come in here first.
He's hit bad. Come on.
I said you come in here first!
We got to get out of here. Look, let us help you, English. Those shots could have been heard a long way from here. Let me ask you something. If we get hit again, who's going to use that gun of yours?
For the books. Nobody trusts nobody. What a war. What a war. Three against one, and not one of us will help the other. You know what I think? I think you're all nuts. Hey, I mean, we're all wearing the same uniform, right? We all speak the same language, right? We're probably all in the same cell, except we're too stupid to realize it. Hey, look. You're safe now, right? Why don't you let us cut out of here and we'll send you some help? Trust nobody.
man should know who his enemy is. It's just not right when a man can come up to you friendly like and blow your head off.
There was a poster in my barracks. It said, "Know your enemy." Picture of a soldier. With red eyes, fangs for teeth, the whole bit. But let me tell you something. If he hadn't been wearing a German helmet or a swastika on his arm, I'd have sworn it was my Uncle Max from Cleveland.
Now, where are you from?
Yeah, I had an auto shop on Delcy Street. Where are you from, Roberts?
California, San Diego. You ever been there?
No.
Oh, sweet place. I ran a bookie joint. What a racket. I used to live off the suckers and lay around in the sun all day and do nothing. That's the life.
That's where you learn all your German, huh?
You never give up, do you? I learned it from my grandmother. She was from the old country. Look. No use holding grudges. We're gonna need each other. You can't last the night.
What do you think it was?
Survival. I retreated. I told you we were outnumbered 50 to 1. It was suicide to stay. Our lieutenant was nuts.
You're going to have to convince the court martial, not me.
I'll tell you one thing, Kirby. I ain't going to take any bum rap for staying alive. I ain't going back.
To gamble on you. I can't keep awake any longer. Here. Oh, keep them covered.
Shoot.
I have no choice.
Wait a minute, you don't understand. My name is Dorfman, Hans Dorfman. Dutch your saboteur.
Van Commander.
Ob es Bergholz.
Die Lixt?
Nein!
Your friend here. He says he too is an infiltrator.
I believe him.
See?
Well, I don't believe him. think he's a coward. He would say anything to save his life.
I mean, you gotta believe me. If you kill me, you're killing a German.
You deserve to die in better company.
Well, why take the chance? He may be telling the truth.
Don't move. Drop the gun. Over there, with the others.
Wait a minute, he's a German.
Yeah, he's an infiltrator.
They're lying. They're the infiltrators. I swear it. They killed him. They were our prisoners, that's why they're handcuffed.
He's lying, he killed them!
Then why are you two handcuffed?
Oh, brother, you want the long version and the short one.
I want the truth.
The Englishman took us all prisoner this morning. The Germans have been infiltrating his GIs and he didn't know who was who. When he got wounded, he gave his weapon to the wrong man.
You were attacked by the men outside?
That's right.
Can't you see they're lying? Look, Tommy and I were taking them back to our lines when we got ambushed. We took refuge in here. When he was hit, they jumped him. Well, they would have killed me too if I hadn't got the gun away from them.
Look, I don't know who you believe, but if you want to stay alive, don't let him get close to you.
I cannot tell who is lying. All right. It will be dawn soon. I will take you to the Americans. They will find the truth.
That's great. Here we go again.
You two, sit down over there. You.
From the underground?
Might as well get some sleep.
Are you kidding? Hey, you know something? I had you figured all along.
Stop pretending.
Hey, wait a minute. Maybe I am on your side, but what are we gonna do now? I mean, about getting out of this jam?
Nothing.
You stupid crowd.
You don't know which side to jump on, do you? He'll cut your throat if he gets a chance.
And you wouldn't, huh? Well, I guess you wouldn't. You knew I wasn't a German, yet you tried to duck him out of killing me, even though you knew you'd get it.
Do me a favor, will you, Roberts?
What?
Just shut up and go to sleep.
Hey, Frenchie, I wouldn't close your eyes if I were you.
Uh-huh. All right. It's time to leave. On your feet.
Dark.
Only for a short while.
Time's running out, huh?
Come, we go now.
Americanos!
to make it back over there.
Go that way, circle around. You'll find your lights. I'll hold them off.
But you...
Go quickly!
Looks like we lost.
I've had it, Kirby.
And now
I can't go any further.
Come on. Gotta keep moving. Hey. Hey. It's a farmhouse down here. Maybe we can find something to bust these cuffs open with.
Try to keep this. Try to start it tight enough to slow that bleeding down, son.
Okay.
Thanks, Kirby.
Head south, get back to our lines.
I'm not going back with you, Kirby. You hear me? I'm rap. You know what happens to me if I go back? I get shot for desertion. So I'm taking off alone, and you're not gonna stop me.
I'm not gonna try to stop you, but I'll tell you something. You're wrong. You're wrong when you deserted, and you're wrong now. About the only chance you got is to go back and face up to that.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
Sure, but it's the truth.
I'll take my chance.
You won't make it 50 yards.
Okay, Kirby.
Wo?
Hinter der Mauer.
Hinter welcher Mauer?
Da drüben.
Werder!
Ich sehe es.
What are you doing?
Saving my skin. Now you stay here. I got a chance to count them if they don't see you.
Are you crazy?
I got more of a chance staying alive with them than with you. Maybe I can get away later. Even if I don't, I'd rather sit in one of their prisons than face a firing squad.
Just stay put. It won't work. Come loose!
In mein Deutsche. Mein Name ist Dorfmann. Bin verwundet. Saboteur.
Ja. Adam's a GI.
Wo sind die anderen?
Alle tot. 2 Kilometer von hier.
He's talking German. He's one of those stinking infiltrators. They won't get over.
Du wirst es schon schaffen, nicht zu weit. Hilf ihm.
Doing out here?
I got separated.
Yeah? What's your name and serial number?
Kirby, 1432-7230. I'm from B Company.
Hey, Mac. This one's still alive.
What about him?
It's a long story.
Supplies in here. All cleared?
No, we ran out to one crowd, Lieutenant. We didn't see any others.
Better get those trucks in here fast.
Right.
Americana! Americana, sit in the fabric!
Artilleriebeobachtungsposten. Artilleriebeobachtungsposten. Die Amerikaner haben die Fabrik erobert.
Laden.
You checked it out yet, Grossman?
No, sir.
King 6, this is King 2, over. King 6, this is King 2, over.
Undercover.
King 6, this is King 2, over.
Corner.
Roger. Out. Saunders. They want us to hold here until we're relieved. Take three men, check the area. There's a report the shelling from the 88 came from the woods.
Yes, sir. Gage, add on some white, you're on me. Let's go.
All right, soldier, take it easy.
Checkmate, King 2, this is Whitebrook, over.
Whitebrook, this is King 2, did you find anything, over.
No, Lieutenant, we haven't found anything, over.
Whitebrook, this is King 2. Okay, our relief is on its way. Start back to headquarters, we'll meet you there, over.
Roger, out.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Killer? Killer? Michel! Michel!
It's all right. It's an American soldier. He's been hurt.
You know one of your men got away. How many were you? What is your mission?
I'm Private LeMay. My serial number is 7801.
Antwater!
89.
Nothing in line.
Don't worry. We find him. Thanks, Private.
Shouldn't be moved yet.
Please let me handle this.
Are you awake?
Where am I?
You're safe. This is my home. You're in the cellar. Please lie still. I'm not finished. See if it's still bleeding. Oh, it's all right. How do you feel?
I'm okay, thank you.
Can you walk?
Michael.
Yeah, I think so. How long have I been out?
Just a few minutes.
Who told you to come here?
No one.
Then you are alone.
Yeah, that's right.
I told you he's lost and he needs our help. My name is Babette. And you?
My name is Saunders.
I am Michel, with the Resistance. The area, Sergeant, is full of the Boches. You should not delay getting back to your line.
You shall let him stand till tonight. It will be safer for him.
Ne t'en mêle pas.
S'il te plaît, Michel.
Je me danger.
Et même avec toi, il y a du danger ici.
All right. We will hide you until night.
You must be hungry. I'll get you something to eat. Upstairs I'm all right, but down here it's always such a mess. You should keep better house, Michel. Do you want some soup?
No.
Are you angry with me?
No. I will have some soup.
I was going to bring you some anyway.
They knew who I am, so I live here in hiding.
Are there many of you in this area? I mean, the Maquis, the underground. A lot of men in your group?
Not many.
Thank you.
Sind Sie allein?
Désolé, je ne parle pas l'allemand.
Do you speak English?
Yes.
Do you live here alone?
Since my father died.
Where does the door lead to?
To the cellar.
You have a light down there?
No, I'll get you one. We had a little trouble. We captured one American, but we know one escaped.
Alles in Ordnung.
Danke, Vater draußen. How long have you been?
Since I was born.
I'm sorry. How old are you?
21.
Same as my daughter. How long has your father been dead?
1 year.
But how do you provide?
Oh. Friends from the village. They give me what I need.
We will be here only a few more days. Is there anything I can do for you?
Don't bother, please.
It's no bother. We are camped nearby by the old schoolhouse.
Oh.
Well. Auf Wiedersehen.
Camped near the old schoolhouse.
But how far is that?
About a mile.
About a mile, huh? I see it here. How many men do you have with you?
Not enough to fight against the Boche.
Yeah, but how many?
It does not matter. They have work to do. More important than rescue one man.
What about you?
No. He cannot go. He has a bad leg wound.
It is better now, but it is not healed.
Forget it. leave as soon as it gets dark.
No, you lied very well. Good night.
Babette.
Yes?
There was nothing else I could do, you know.
I know.
Are you angry with me?
No. I just wish there is something we could do.
Babette, I don't ever want to lose you, ever.
I don't want you to go, Michael.
Things are going to be different soon, you'll see. Now, the war's going to be over. There'll be no more hiding, no more lies.
I just don't want to hurt anyone.
We haven't hurt anyone. Now, I love you. That's the only thing that matters.
Yes. If you had gone, was there anything you could have done for him?
No. I'm not a soldier and he doesn't need a navigator.
Thank you.
There's a farmhouse just up ahead. We'll rest there. Come on. Come on.
Why did you bring him here?
There's nowhere else to go.
What is the matter with him?
It's his shoulder. They fixed it up, but it broke loose. Come on, right here.
Michel, you must go get a doctor.
Tu es folle, Babel. Le poisson plein de bouche.
Michel, c'est important. Vas-y. Tout de suite.
Entendu. Où habite-t-il?
À 2 kilomètres d'ici, la dernière ferme.
Is he going to get a doctor?
Yes. I'll go get dress and get some bandages.
Okay.
See, this guy was with the Mackie.
Yeah, why?
There's something strange. He speaks French. He speaks it with an accent.
Ow. Oh. Come on, take it easy. Here, I'll get you some.
Come, meet me here.
This is temporary, but it will stop the bleeding.
Thank you, miss.
How long has Michael been hiding here?
Not too long. 2 months, maybe.
What do you know about him?
Everything.
You know he's an American?
Yes, I know that.
He's a deserter, isn't he?
I found a letter of his in a blanket and these dog tags behind the stairs.
He has done nothing more.
No, he just deserted.
He was shot down. He was wounded. When he came to my house, he was nearly dead. He was no good to the war anyway. His leg still hurts.
That's why he didn't want to go out there.
He's not a coward. Right now, he may be risking his life for you. He may be guilty of lying, yes, but he's not a coward. He stays here because I want him to. I need him. If he goes back, will he be punished?
If he's found guilty, he'll be punished.
I should be punished, not him. I didn't mean to hurt anybody. He'll come back. He'll come back with a doctor. You'll see.
Except the boss. They are everywhere looking for you. You have endangered us all.
I don't think you even tried to get the doctor.
What do you mean?
And drop the phony accent. I found these dog tags behind the stairs.
All right, now what?
You're going to help me get Cage back to our lines. That's what.
I'm not leaving her.
Michael? Michael, you must help them.
Is this what you want?
Yes. If he dies, how can we live like this? Don't you see?
Cleaned up, they'll know we've been here.
She's coming with us, take her.
Thank you. can't make it. Here, take these.
How much further?
It's only about a couple of miles.
He's bleeding again. He needs to rest.
You know, that's not all he needs.
No matter what you think, Michael went to the doctor, I know.
Yeah.
You don't believe it, do you? What's wrong with falling in love? Even in war, there's time for gentleness.
War isn't gentle. No matter how hard you try to hide from me, you're still a part of it. The sooner it's over, the better, and any man who quits only makes it last that much longer.
You can't blame me for hating me. I was never very good at making decisions, but I want you to know I didn't think ahead about quitting. It just happened. But once I found something good, I didn't want to let it go. What I'm trying to say is, I never wanted anything in my life until I found Babette.
Cage. Come on. Let's go. Jeep, blew a tire. We got a chance to take it. Let's go.
Now, wait a minute. I'm no soldier. I could foul things up. Now, let him go. We'll make it.
Gage can't make it. He'll bleed to death if we try to walk him back. I need your help to get the Jeep. Look, what did you tell me? You finally found something in your life, something good? Well, isn't it worth fighting for?
Wait a minute.
You stay here. I'll be right back.
over now. It's all over.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Let's go.
We're going with them?
Yes, our life starts now. Not after the war.